appeal to your conscience. Why is it so difficult just to allow people? Vanga mumfati abantu bafuta protest peacefully. Finish mumfakanish, finish mutina. What are you scared of? You hear people say they want to protest. You start feeling uncomfortable. Why do you feel uncomfortable? What is so bad? Your friends in America, they've allowed their citizens to protest. Imo, you are not allowing people to protest. What is so difficult? Fish, what are you scared of? We want to let you know that this generation is different. This generation is different. This is not a generation of cowards. This generation is you're gonna sweat. This is not a generation of fear, of instilling fear in us. And we want to know, you to know, it's going to register in numbers. The youths are going to register in numbers. And these youths, when they register in numbers, underrate social media at your own risk. Underrate social media at your own risk. Because the social media is all over now. I was talking on Kasama Radio today, and I made sure that the people's country, yet we have a Minister of Religious Affairs in the name of Godfrida Sumaili watching part of the corrupt people. You, Godfrida Sumaili, you must be very corrupt for you not to manage this ministry well. All you youths, don't just be collecting handouts. You collect handouts, see, you collect money, and you start feeling like, no, this is what, think of your future generation. I am not I want to make this clear. I'm not ready to dialogue. This time we come and have dialogue because I've spoken about it. Then we have dialogue. All this time you've not wanted dialogue. Today at least have dialogue.
This country na be joke, I beg.
Now we be joking nah. I beg. You be joking, I beg. You are joking. You are joking. You as youths, today at least have dialogue. All this time after you eat money, taxpayers' money, you eat our money, you shepherd the money, you eat, berries full, cars full, fuel full, tank, everything. Then you come and say, no, let's dialogue. Nonsense. And we are expected to keep quiet, and watch. Not going to keep quiet. We are not going to keep quiet. If you feel any member have told you to say, you could take him by mano. You could take him by mano. To keep dogs is wisdom. To keep people requires wisdom. If you can't apply wisdom, then there is a problem. Then there is a problem. And whether your youths who have no brains to think, who are just busy, when we tell you the truth, you send those uneducated youths to come and threaten us, to come and insult us. We are also speaking for a lot of people. I'm speaking for your youths. I'm representing your youths, and I'm representing all the youths who are watching this video and who are on my page. Whether PF, UPND, FDD, anyone, we are representing you. We are not going to be scared. Even our Dora Siriti, what to go on at you?